I am sure you were asking yourself, how did he end up in this situation? Well, I asked for the witches of the Crow Coven to conjure a love spell potion. My plan was to use it on a moth, but I tripped over an aphid and the potion flew out of my hands into the head of this green shield bug. The spell was supposed to end in 10 minutes, and I'm here already for 1 hour. Absolutely nothing will make it stop looking at me. It woke up! It woke up! Yay! And yes, I can fly. Or better, levitate. I'm leaving now. Bye-bye!